Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Power Wheels Wheelchairs for Success. And we have a different environment today. I am going to talk about, you know, really considering once you get your wheelchair to really take care of it. You know, the tech was over here the other day just checking my power wheelchair and made some adjustments and fixed my armrest that I took off and lost the screw and all that kind of stuff. But anyway, I just want to say, you know, when you get a wheelchair, do take care of it. You know, here in the United States, we have to have it for, has to survive 5 years. 5 years. And, you know, true that I think we can replace, we can get it fixed, you know, once or twice during those 5 years, but truly take care of it. You know, if you need to travel, consider public transportation or consider, you know, someone who can take you to where you need to go. But, you know, the tech was telling me that sometimes he goes to see wheelchairs, you know, to repair them and everything from their clients. And they're trashed. The wheelchair is completely trashed. And I'm not sure why. You know, I get it. You know, they ride it hard, they use it, they have to, they go to work, they, you know, it's their way of getting around. And some people just don't have a backup other than themselves. But I want to make an invitation that you consider using public transportation, you know, testing it out. Consider signing up here in Wisconsin. We have Transit Plus. You can sign up for them. There are some private companies, you know, you can try them as well if you don't want to do MTM. And I've worked with MTM, they're very difficult, so I get that. But do everything you can to take care of your wheelchair. It's got to last you 5 years. Until that time, you can't get a new one. And, you know, it's important to keep it in one shape, you know, the tires, the frame, the joystick, all that kind of stuff. So be gentle with it. Be gentle. Consider, you know, friend, family members who can take you. If you have a manual wheelchair or a power wheelchair, either one, don't trash it. You need it. So anyway, those are my comments about taking care of your wheelchair, really realizing that this wheelchair is your partner. It is your tool to use for the next 5 years until you can request another one to replace it. So consider that, think about it, and Lisa out. Bye.